Good morning, hey guys. So I just woke up. I just dressed up. I'm already dressed up, and I'm alone in the room. Everybody else has gone out, so you can see how messy the room is. Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is, look at how beautiful the view is from our hotel room. Look at that, it's so clear, it's so blue, it's so nice. It's so beautiful. And we thought that it wouldn't be so cold in the morning, but it's actually colder than at night. Yeah. And for today, we'll be going out, we'll be going to a university and as well as a temple. So what university and what temple, you ask? You'll find out later. So I'll be updating and bye-bye, annyeong, stay tuned. Morning guys, so we're finally having our breakfast and let's just go over to our friends. Hey guys.
Hi.
How's the food doing? You guys seem so sad and tired. How's the food? Is it delicious?
Yeah.
I guess you guys are just tired. Goodbye, let's go over to the other room. Hey, look. Good morning. Good morning. Morning. Hey guys, how's the food?
It's great. I like the scrim meat.
Ah, okay. So going for round two? Okay, bye. Hey Shakura, how are you doing? Oh, finished already. Oh, the first one to come. Just joking. Okay, so I'm gonna go over and have my breakfast. So I'll see you guys later. Guys, we finally arrived Yongsan University, and everybody's walking inside the university. So right now I'm forced to sit here and pretend to talk at this thing. I don't want to touch it. I don't want to spoil it. And everybody's like taking pictures of me so that it won't be awkward. But yeah. So Mr. Michael is eyeing on me, so I didn't have to go out. Let's go, guys. So, let's go. Have fun talking to you, microphone. Bye. Hey guys, now we're at the VFX room.
No, we're not.
I don't really know how what it stands for. What does it stand for, Shakura? Do you know? Visual effects? Say hi!
Hi! From VFX.
Guys, this is the equipment room. It's not all the equipment here. So the white color thingy represents them. Ooh, look at that. So basically, we are at, we're being told about the school, like what the school mostly do and what the students do here. So how was it, Fatin?
Hi!
How was your experience at Yongsan University?
It was fun, like to see Indonesian friends.
Uh-huh.
Not my friends, but yeah, students.
Indonesian
there.
Friends, okay.
Yeah, and I finally saw another hijab girl in Korea. So,
actually, they're over here. Let me just take this video of them. So cute. Hey, you guys look similar though. Just kidding.
So, keep smiling.
Yeah, okay, so right now we are. Oh, wait, I want to take selfie. Hey guys, so we are done with the tour at Yongsan University. Actually, we noticed that some of the things, the studios and the equipment are quite similar to ours. And yep, so that was a really good opportunity and an experience. And now we're gonna go take our BIFF
passes.
And then we're gonna have.
Here again.
And we're coming back here for 4 minutes. Hi, show! So, yeah, then, but first we're gonna go have our lunch and we're gonna go to the temple and we're gonna come back here.
Yeah, so. He's gonna pray at the temple.
안녕. Hey guys, so we have finally arrived at Haedong Yonggung Temple, and there's a very cute like shop here. Yeah, I think it's quite hot. And look at this dragon, so cute.